I don't know if you have seen Jonathan Gruber of MIT's analysis of the what the comparison is to the status quo versus what will happen in our bill.
I don't know who he is. He didn't help write our bill. And so